Hi, I'm Bob Love with Barking Shadow Productions, and this is video number 2 for the behind-the-scenes look at the making of The Chronicles of Samantha Derringer, A Deadly Game. And today we're going to talk about the stages of production and making a film. We're also going to talk about where we're at with the film, but first we have a segment that's called...
Meet the Actor.
So in Meet the Actor, I'm going to be introducing each of the actors who are going to be in The Chronicles of Samantha Derringer. And today we're going to be meeting Katherine Gonzales Thompson. I've known Katherine for a couple of years now, but usually it's in the behind-the-scenes roles. She's been a producer and a costumer for a couple of different projects of mine, including There's Got to Be a Morning After. What to say about Katherine? Well, she's driven, she's talented, and I'm pretty sure her smile glows in the dark. She's this big positive energy, and I love having her on set because she's unstoppable. And what I'm really excited about is that now she's going to be acting for me, and she's going to be playing the part of Sandra Moss, who's a psychiatrist to the rich and famous. Although she likes to tell all the details she finds out about the rich and famous. So in this section, we're going to talk about the actual filmmaking process. And right now, we're going to talk about the stages of production, which there happen to be 3. There's pre-production, which is where you do all the writing and you do the casting and props and costumes and all that stuff. Everything that you need in order to shoot a scene. The second stage is production, where you're actually filming. You have the actors there, you have everybody there, and you actually shoot the video. The last section is called post-production, and that's where you actually edit the video. You get in sound effects, you get music, you do color correction. There's a ton of stuff that goes on. Post-production can easily take as much time, if not more time, than actually shooting the film did, because you've got all these different takes to look at and all these different ways to edit to see how your scene's going to fit.
What's up?
So, in this segment, we're going to talk about where we're at with our movie. And currently, the script for The Chronicles of Samantha Derringer has been written, and it's being rewritten and will be rewritten right up until the time we shoot. But now the script is far enough along so that we can keep track of all the props and locations and makeup and costumes that are needed for each of the scenes. We're also getting ready to do a table read, which is where we get all the actors together and we just sit down and each of the actors read for their characters, and it's a chance for everyone to see how the story lays out and how they're each going to interact. It's really a lot of fun, and I hope to record it for you and put that up. Last but not least, I'm talking with Jeff Funk, our soundtrack composer, and this guy is so excited, and I'm so excited to be working with him because he's a very talented musician, and I think at one time he was a member of Cheap Trick back in the mid-80s. But anyway, we're having a lot of fun talking back and forth about the mood and everything, so very excited about that front. Well, there you have it. That's video number 2. I tried to be a little bit more organized this time. Hopefully I didn't completely crash and burn. I don't claim to know much about anything, but if you have any questions, feel free to contact me at this email. And now, in honor of Jeff Funk, let's close with some Cheap Trick and some credits I think you're going to watch again and again and again.